Hello everyone, BootlegPhilly7 back here with another Salad.io video. Now in this video guys, we are going to be going over my lifetime earnings. This means the amount of money I have earned through Salad.io. I'm not sure if it includes referral earnings or not. I'm pretty sure that it does not include referral earnings. I have been mining with Salad.io for over a year now, so I also have been mining with Salad for a very, very long time, so these earnings are accumulated over a long period of time. Be sure to join the Discord, link in description below. I am doing giveaways every single week, so be sure to join that. We have a great community. You can ask questions, talk about computers or whatever. It's a very great place to be, so be sure to join, link in description below. Be sure to use code VIHON9 to get a double earning rate until you reach a total of $4 using my code. It really supports the channel and it really helps me keep doing what I do. So guys, the total earnings that I have earned over my entire life with Salad.io. This is over a period of a very long time, guys, so don't be surprised. It is $2,100. I know that is a lot of money, but I also have put quite a bit of that money towards my power bill, meaning this, all of this money that you see, it didn't necessarily go to me. I pay for my power, so that is something that I have to do and pay for. Even though we are making about $5.96 per day right now with two GPUs, because the other 1080 Ti is mining off on NiceHash right now currently, just because I want to hold on to some Bitcoin, you know, can't blame me, right? But I also mine with Salad because it's super easy to mine with, and when I overclock, it's super nice. So I would also like to just be able to get maybe a lot more GPUs on this. When I get more computers, I like to just mine with Salad. It's super easy, it's simple, and it's like the best thing to mine with in my opinion, especially if you don't know much about crypto or anything like that. I just recommend Salad because the earnings on Bitcoin is so high. You can make a lot of money just running Salad, and it's really nice. Salad is doing amazingly well. And as you guys can see, there's a lot of rewards here. I also have people saying they can't find Minecraft, but when you type in Minecraft, there's Minecraft right here. Yes, it is $30. It's a bit more, but I'm completely okay with that. Is something I am saving up for, but I am also paying for giveaways and stuff through my balance and stuff like that. So it's also okay that I'm not getting it super quickly, because I love doing giveaways for you guys, and that makes it all worth it. So when we come over here, there's also a lot of other games you can donate. There's video games that you can legit buy. There are some things that are overpriced that I recommend you don't buy, just because, you know, it's way too overpriced. Like, honestly, somebody showed me this Steam gift card, right? It's like, it's $9.40 and it's $5. I mean, personally, yeah, that's kind of crazy, man. I agree with you. There's nothing you can do about it, though. There's always a reason they set a price for a certain price. So if you make enough money with Salad.io, you can purchase this if you would like to. But I would recommend you just go with the $105 visas. It's only a 5% fee from Salad. It's not really bad at all. It's $5. It's not bad. It's personally what I recommend to do, but sometimes I like to buy some games off of Salad because they sell some really nice games, guys. So I do recommend buying some games, but most of the time I withdraw with visas, sometimes Amazon gift cards and such. If you guys have made it to the end of this video, thank you so much for watching. I know there's a lot of information in there, but that was just a lot of bonus information for you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and if you did, be sure to smash the like button as well as subscribe to the channel if you enjoyed, because why not? It's free and it's amazing, and it really supports me and I really appreciate it. Be sure to leave a comment as well, letting me know what you thought of the video, if it was good, what I can improve on, if you like these longer videos, and if they're better and your opinion, because I personally like making longer videos and explaining more to you guys, as long as it's something that you want. So be sure to let me down below, and as always guys, I love you so much. Thank you so much for watching the video, and as always, I will see you in the next video. Peace out.